Breast cancer detection is taking a giant step forward. New technology is making mammography more accurate. And as many of you know, our own Cynthia Newsom, our colleague and friend, is a breast cancer survivor, newly so.
Yes.
And she's in the newsroom now to tell us about this new imaging machine. And you're so excited about this because you said it really would have made a difference for you.
Perhaps. I think it really would have. And I saw it for the first time this morning, and experts tell me it is going to change breast cancer detection as we know it. So take a look. This is what's causing all of the buzz. There it is. It's a state-of-the-art mammography machine. It captures 3D images of the breast in a process called tomosynthesis. St. Luke's Hospital in Lee's Summit is the first hospital in the Missouri area to install the system. Technicians are being trained, and on February 1st, the first patients will be screened with it. Sorry, ladies, compression is still part of the deal. But instead of one single flat picture, 3D tomosynthesis takes several pictures, enabling radiologists to see all of the layers of the breast.
I think all women will see results. I think in all women it has been shown that we are detecting more cancers. It has been especially beneficial for those women who have dense breast tissue.
And I am one of those women. In fact, half of all women have dense breast tissue, fibrous tissue in their breast. On a regular mammogram, my tumor was actually hiding behind some fibers. With 3D imaging, tumors can't hide. And I'm going to talk more about that coming up at 5. Cynthia Newsom, NBC Action News.
I suppose if you have to have the compression, at least you know you're catching things, you know?
Exactly. Yeah. A little better chance of catching something early and getting, you know, treatment and saving lives.
All right. We'll see you in just a little bit.
All right.
Thanks, Cynthia.